Students facing charges after a stabbing in North Suburban Zion-Benton High School. 18-year-old Joseph Bragg is charged now with aggravated battery with a deadly weapon. Police say he stabbed the 15-year-old student during a fight yesterday. The injured student was taken to a hospital and is expected to recover. It's not clear what led to the fight.